Hey guys, just a quick video that I'm making because I'm a little bored, and also I'm pretty busy, but I'm waiting for a certain thing to happen. So yeah, just a bit of quick things to tell you guys about. This video isn't gonna be very high quality or anything. It's gonna be pretty short. Just a few things that I'm working on. I'm working on the Pillography series. That's a thing that I'm doing. Those do take a while to create though. And it's not gonna be like a really regular thing. Like it'll still be a series, but I'm not gonna upload to it too often. The gameplay series, I am gonna try and get some out at some point soon. I'm gonna finish up the last three episodes of season 12 and get the highlights out for that. And then I've got something pretty awesome planned for season 13. But the main thing is Minecraft commands, because I'm probably going to be doing those a lot more often now. And if I can eventually learn the language, then I will hopefully maybe be able to make it for some of the newer versions. Even though I'm honestly not that huge a fan of the newer versions, I prefer like 1.11, to be completely honest. But that's just because, now that they're adding all this new stuff to the game, then for people like me who are supposed to add special stuff to the game, there isn't much to do, But that's just really me, obviously. I can understand why a lot of other people can have fun with that. But yeah, Minecraft commands, I'm gonna keep pumping those out. Because I actually started a Minecraft forum for them, where now I'm taking requests, because the whole time I was willing to take requests, but no one ever requested anything. And the entire time I was never actually smart enough to think, hey, maybe I should go to that place where people look for Minecraft stuff. And it's already got like 146 views, which is insane. But yeah, I've already made one command. I'm currently working on another, which is like this lasers thing. I just need something with particles, so for the first time I actually posted something. It's like, I need help with so and so, which is what a lot of the stuff on Minecraft forum is. But yeah, that's pretty much it. If you're watching this when it goes live, then I'm currently active on the Minecraft forum. If you, I don't know, wanna just go there, I guess. I mean, come to think of it, there's not really much you can do on the Minecraft forum unless you're looking to do stuff with Minecraft. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. Just all that stuff. Gonna end up working on some kind of movie at some point. But yeah, I'm gonna be uploading a lot less with the exception of commands, just because I'm working on a ton of stuff. And that's just the tip of the iceberg, what I just told you. There's a lot of other stuff that I'm currently working on that's hopefully gonna be really awesome, but I don't wanna spoil it, and some of that stuff, might not even turn out, or might not even get finished, so I don't wanna get you excited for stuff that's not even gonna happen. But I can assure you there will be more Pill, there will be more gameplay, and there's gonna be a lot of Minecraft commands. This is gonna be what I'm uploading more frequently. So yeah, if you like my face and voice, then one, what's wrong with you? And two, you're gonna be disappointed for the next little while. So thank you guys for watching. Salutations, peace out.